in case you've never seen one. This is what an ace looks like.